Hello everybody, my name is the Black Jim. Welcome to SkyWars. So this is a game mode on the Hive MC server. I know this is a game mode that has been on a bunch of other servers, and you guys have actually suggested me to play it a lot, but it's on the Hive now, so I'll play it because it's on the Hive, and Hive is the best server ever. Basically, what I can gather is that you start on islands, and you can place blocks, you can go wild, you can destroy blocks, you can place blocks. You have to basically you just be the last man standing. You can try to kill other people, and there's no teaming, so... I actually played one game, I died really quickly, but I do get the gist of it now. You basically have to get crates, but I am still extremely new, so please forgive me if I do dumb things, which I most definitely will. Oh, hey, I got two diamonds, holy crap, I can make cool things with that. Okay, so, basically, ores gives you different power-ups. I can already make a diamond sword, because there's a workbench there. So there's different maps, I played on, like I said, I played one game before this, but I died really quickly because I tried to go over to someone's island and he just wrecked me. But this time, we'll do things differently. Okay, we got flint and steel. So I imagine these games can last a while, because last time it lasted pretty long. Is there anyone over there? Is that's an empty. Okay, so, because someone already, there's only 11 people left, so there's probably an empty island. Because there's 12 islands, so if there's 11 people left, there's one empty one. Oh, I got extra health. Oh, that's cool, actually. Redstone gives you extra health points. So, I did, from what I gathered, is that basically in my short game and reading through the rule book, basically, you can go wild, you can build, you can do stuff, and you start off with these crates, and different ores give you different things, do different things. So I should actually start mining, because all these ores are hidden in your island, and you want to get as many as you can, because they're pretty cool. Hey, there we go. That's the diamond one. Ooh, that's a diamond helmet. Okay. I'm going the risky way, guys. I'm underneath my island. Oh my gosh, I just had the best idea. What if I sneak up on somebody? What if I sneak up on somebody, like, underneath it? Holy crap. Oh, there's a chest underneath that. I wonder if they assume that people will do that. Maybe that's a common thing. Probably is. I mean, it seems like it would be. This is actually really fun. I mean, I haven't even, like, really delved into it, but I can just tell this is going to be very fun. I'm definitely going to do more of these, and, like, that's usually a rare thing to say, but... Oh gosh, oh, it's so dark and spooky. Maybe this is what prohibits... Well, not really prohibits, but just... discourages going behind under people. Maybe someone got a power up that makes everyone blind or something. Not quite sure. Oh yeah, someone got a power up or something because everything is dark and creepy. I got a cactus. Not quite sure what that accomplishes, but probably accomplishes something. Okay, so I got some wood right here. Okay, blindness for 6 seconds. Did I get like a bad power up or something? I don't quite know what's happening. So there we go. Now it's gone. Now we good. Alright, so yeah, as I said, I'm not going to repeat this again, because I always repeat myself, I don't know why, but way too much. But basically, I'm really new, really super duper new, so I know some of you are pros at this, I know a lot of people were suggesting me to play this, and I am, so I'm probably a scrub, well, just that's just what you have to deal with. You asked for this, you did. I was about to say, you asked for this. I didn't really care, but that would be a lie. I would have said I was joking anyways. Of course I care what you think. Oh gosh, he has so much good stuff. I knew I was a scrub the moment I walked in here. Alright, well, what did I just get there? Oh, more diamonds. Okay, give me like a diamond chest plate. That gives you diamond gear of any variety. Random diamond gear. Okay, thank you. I already got a diamond. I already got a diamond sword. I appreciate the sentiment. But I already got a diamond sword, so hey. Lucky items. I don't know what I was saying. The mystery chest. I'm assuming that that's in the center, because there is a big beam thing there. As I said, just assuming. So, hey, dude. If you try to come up here, I will knock you off. Gosh, I'm doing horribly right now. I know there's so much ore. I'm sorry, guys. I'm probably letting you all down. Oh, gosh. Okay. Woo! There was a leaf right there just to save me. So I appreciate that leaf just existing for me. Oh, hello, sand block. You almost murdered me. That'll give me a health point, right? Oh, decreased it. It did say increase/decrease, so. Oh my gosh, I got diamonds and stuff. Okay. I probably should use a shovel. Sorry, guys. I know I'm probably, annoying many people by, not using the shovel. Maybe this is the island that's empty. I don't see anything mined or anything. Actually, wait, is that tree mined? Yeah, that tree is totally wrecked. I don't really know what to do at this point. I mean, I guess I just look for more ore. I mean, wait, there's only already five people left. Oh my gosh. Well, the guy to the next left of me is still around. Oh, if I get one more string, I can make a bow. Oh, if I got a bow, I could totally, like, annoy this guy forever. And pretty much stop any attempts of, like, him trying to come over here. Should I try and go for one of those crates over there? I'm not quite sure. Yeah, I really am not sure, and I probably shouldn't. I just need one piece of string. Is there, like, cobwebs or something that I can get? I mean, I'm not quite sure. Okay, there's one of the redstone things. Please give me one. Dang it. It decreased. That's a risk you ought to take with that. Four people left. I don't like how there's four people left, but I'm so stuck with the guy to the left of me. How about you move to another island? Not mine, because my island is the best island. Are these all identical islands? That's what I'm wondering. I don't know where else to look for stuff. I mean, I'm obviously just on the side. I guess I just dig down. Not directly. Hey, there we go. Better please be good. Was it good? Well, at least it's something I didn't have. At least it's that. You could, like, spleef somebody. Like, sting up to somebody and just spleef them and wreck them. Okay. I can do this, guys. I can do this. I wonder if the guy to the... Oh, I got really scared for a second. I thought someone was attacking me. Alright. Oh, crap. There's some stuff here. So those lapis ones are potion effects, which I guess is kind of cool. Can I get a diamond? Oh gosh. Oh, am I dead? Oh, never mind. That's gonna bring me down. Maybe I should pay attention to what things I'm mining. Probably should do that. Well, this is gonna bring me down to half a heart. So that's cool. That's real cool. All right. Well, hopefully someone doesn't attack me. I mean, I'm shifting, so maybe if someone's close to me, they might just assume I went to another island, since there's obviously going to be a lot of islands that are abandoned. Thing is, I could just play it safe. I could totally just play it safe. Oh, gosh. What the heck? Oh, gosh. That was laggy right there. I didn't appreciate that. Thing is, I could totally just play this whole thing safe and, like, not. I don't even need good things. I can just wait for someone to come to me and just knock them off. Couldn't you just camp forever? Isn't that kind of a design flaw, or is there something discouraging that? I'm not sure. As I said, don't know this too much. That looks like, I don't know. That person has a diamond chest plate. That's all I need to know. Are you still there? That's what I want to know. I think I should move on to another island. Probably should do that. Because, you know, why not? And before someone wrecks me with an arrow. And before that. This just is really fun. Like, I'm serious. I love this kind of slow elimination last man standing thing. It's just really cool. I doubt someone has been here, or maybe they just suck because there's diamonds. Oh yes, gold diamond pants. That's what we're talking about. If I can just get a chest plate, I'll be the coolest person in all of Coolville. Well, we're gonna go back here and cut all ties with this, with our original island, because I know I'm wasting wood, but there's wood everywhere. I mean, there's trees and stuff, so. I'm just making sure I don't walk behind me and just get wrecked. I know I'm wasting wood, I just don't want someone to be able to sneak up on me easily by using my walkway, so I'm gonna make it at least tough, because there's really no way they can get to here, building, unless I'm mistaken. Someone was on this island, they just abandoned it. Okay, so there's a guy right there. I'm just gonna cut off. Oh gosh, I'm being shot at with arrows. Please no. Who shot me? Wow, why would you waste your arrows like that? Why would you do such a thing? Well, I can see if someone's coming up this way. I can see, oh, there's an arrow right there. Two arrows, that's nice. I like that. Alright, so if someone tries to come up here, they will be destroyed, slash, maybe they might try to parkour, but they'll probably die if they do that. Oh, I can make a bow now, which is good, because I do have quite a few arrows. That'll definitely help me on my quest to win this game. As I said, I'm just a sucker for this kind of elimination style thing. I mean, I know the survival games, but usually the survival games is really quick, but I love it when it's just like, you know, especially when you can build. That's the big thing. Let's try and get a shot on this guy. Probably won't happen. Oh, almost wrecked him. Hey, dude. Hey. He's built a thing. All right, fair enough. Okay, there was another diamond on this side. I remember when I was coming up this way. Probably shouldn't have jumped that way. I probably could have just jumped clean over that and just killed myself right there. That wouldn't have been very fun. Well, let's go mining. Let's do that, definitely. So, I do not know the ins and outs. I don't know if there's tricks people can do to, like, get over here without building. There's only three people left, which I guess is pretty good for the first time, I guess. I don't know. Are we going to take another chance with the health? We will. That's what we'll do, guys. Are you kidding me? Are you legit kidding me? Are you legit in general? Gosh, I'm scared to go underground now because there's not many people, and they knew I shot arrows at them, so they know I'm on this island. No teaming. It doesn't look like they're teaming. I did see them shooting arrows at each other. Okay. Yeah, this is literally my second attempt. As I said, the first time I tried to go in too deep and go to someone else's island early in. All right, there was a diamond on this person's side. I remember. I'm gonna go find it. I intend on finding it. Okay, because it can give me iron chest plate. That's fine. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with the iron chest plate. You know what I'm saying? All right. Let's bring this workbench with us. And the thing is, I'm not gonna go aggressive again. I'm just probably gonna chill here. Although I will reconstruct this because I kind of have a cool walkway system going on. The mystery chest has been unlocked. We'll do some cool parkour because we're cool. We are cool. Every island I go to, we cut off ties with the previous island. That's how we roll, guys. So I know the other guy was on this island. At least there's pretty. This is so cool. This is just so cool because you can see all the walkways people have made, and you can. It's just so cool to raid islands that other people have been to. I can tell we're gonna have a lot of fun with this game mode. Hope you guys want me to continue. But I certainly want to continue. But I know a lot of people were asking for it. They Hive implemented it, so I am hype. What can I say? There's only two people left, guys. Guys, do you know what that means? It means that we're probably gonna die, actually. This is good for my second attempt. I mean, I didn't even really do it. Oh, there's a diamond axe. I'll take that diamond axe any day of the week. Thursday, Friday, Monday, Sunday. I don't know exactly why I went in that order. I don't know why I didn't go from Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. I don't know why I didn't do that. But, yeah. Alright, so. Potion effect can be hit or miss. Problem is, he could have, like, a lot more health than me. How many arrows do I have? 17. I'm fine with that. So, couldn't we just stand off forever? It doesn't say there's a time limit, so. I mean, I could just. Like, isn't the best thing to do just do nothing? Isn't that, like, wouldn't that be the best thing to do in every situation? Are we gonna jump right here? Alright. Oh no, I lost the little bit of health that I. Just look at my health bar. It's so weird seeing it smaller than it usually is. Hey, what's that name tag? Hey, I actually have better armor than you. That's pretty cool. Oh, I think he saw me. Whatever. Come at me, bro. Let's go. Hey. Hey, dude. Planning on using that enchanting table right there? Hey, come at me. Oh, gosh. Oh, I'm dead, guys. Oh, gosh. Can you hear it? Can you smell that? Can you smell it? It's the smell of victory. Okay. That's good. Let's go in here. Oh, this is so cool, guys. 1v1s. Oh, crap. I didn't expect that. Didn't expect just nothing to attack me. Probably should put those golden apples on my hotbar again, because for obvious reasons, golden apples are a pretty good thing to have. In PvP, hey now. You're an all-star. Get the show on. Get paid. Hey now. Dang it. Almost got a chest plate. That would have been great. Okay, so I need to drop some junk. I already have that. I already have all these things. Yeah. And then we're gonna break these because we don't want anyone else to have it. If I do see a red thing, I am going to take the chance again, but with my luck, I most certainly am going to, get the health decrease again. Oh gosh. Someone else mining? Guys, I'm scared. No, he's down there. No one else is mining. Unless there's ghosts. Ghosts haunting me, guys. This is spooky. Okay, hello, sir. So, like I said, I don't know what's the best strategy, guys. What do I do? Hey, don't prick me. It's not nice. I mean, you know, I'm doing cool things. So, did he just fall? Well, he did fall. He didn't fall all the way, but he most certainly did fall in some form. Okay, so I'm gonna try and do. Oh, I thought that was like a death message or something, but no, it's just the mystery chest. Okay, he's probably gonna see me, and he's probably gonna try and take an arrow shot at me, and if he lands it, he probably will knock me off and murder me. So that isn't something nice that we, that isn't something we're hoping for. What we are hoping for is, oh, there's a red one. I'm doing it, guys. I need some of my health back. Please. I'm begging you here. Yes. Nice. Okay. I almost fell off right there. I have to be careful because people mine these things haphazardly. Like, this is not safe, guys. What? Who in their right mind thought this was safe? Actually, who am I to say that someone did think it was safe? Probably someone just probably just plopped it down and said, I know it's not safe, but we're doing it anyways. Okay. Hello. Hello. I'm gonna go here for right now. Hey, thank you for that arrow. I actually appreciate it. Alright, and we're gonna put one right there, and then right there. Okay. That's cool. Put the golden apples on the hot. Ooh, flint and steel, definitely. Put that there. Okay. Okay. Dude, I see you. You think you're cool hiding there? Hey, you actually got hit there. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. GG, no. GG, no re. Wow, that was actually kind of impressive. That was actually kind of impressive, I have to admit. All right, well, that was a great first start. I'm really enjoying this game mode. Can't wait to do more. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
I'm just waiting for my health to regenerate. So this is fine. I'm fine with this. Hello. How are you? I'm good. Sup? Oh, you want to fight? Let's go. Yeah, we can team. We can team. We're not actually going to team. I'm going to kill him if he gets close. Yes.